quite simple, really. You've just got to get yourselves organised for a dash of white sergeant. It's all good. What's the problem? Becca, you lead off the dance. Come on.
You got a lot of
been giving it to people all around the country, and I need you to know this. A couple of weeks ago, at Hamlet Park, it was a big mistake. The boys sang the wrong song. And Gregor and I, Gregor can tell you, we've been doing some research on this. Yeah, internet. Yeah, and we spoke to a lot of people, didn't we? Kenny Dalglish. Scott Brown, yeah. We got distracted, we spoke to him. Anyway, we found out that if they sung the right song, the final score would have been Scotland 5, England minus 2. However, our band was coming down from Inverness to sing the song, as promised, to the boys, and his car broke down at Ochtermochty. And you know this, but they didn't know this in England, but you don't really go through Ochtermochty to get to Glasgow. It was a fan belt, thanks for asking. Had he gone to Glasgow and walked on the hallowed turf and looked the boys in the eye, he would have said this. My name is Fergus. I've come to say